I don't. Well, I think everyone who has a dog is like my brother has a dog in Australia, and he calls him Matra, his Irish, you know, for dog. Yeah. And the dog has just died, and he's devastated. No. Is all I can say.
And when your sister's dog died, I mean, God.
And my sister's dog died. Oh. Actually, they died within 2 weeks. But anyway, he's got a headstone made up for dog in the garden. You know,
my
here lies our best friend. My mom
has had a lot of bigger dogs.
Do you call Connor Daddy to
his name is Toby Harris Hope.
No, but you call Connor.
He calls himself Daddy.
Daddy.
The girl started, I think that, like, the kids started it kind of going like, oh, go to Daddy, and then it just kind of stuck as one of those ridiculous things. So,
Let us know your thoughts. Now moving on to something completely different. But not that different, I suppose.
PJ.
I named my son Michael after my dad, Michael, and my sister has named her son Michael, and my brother has named his son Michael. Different last names, yeah. Yeah. But
that's
getting very confusing. We all love our dads, don't we? You know?
Yeah. Okay. I actually prefer Facebook because it kind of gives you the... Even if you haven't logged on for a day or so, it gives you the stuff it knows you want to see, or pretty much. Whereas on Twitter, you can only see the last 2 hours, so you may have missed quite a lot, or you may have missed nothing. There's just no way to know. I find, like, in my case, she'll get Snapchat. I'm already on my phone far too much as it is without adding one more thing, you know.
And Snapchat's great because it gets deleted.
Yeah.